chaotic collapse, and it was caught on camera in China. Just look at the surveillance footage. Wow. Shows the moment a ceiling decoration inside a popular tourist center came crashing down onto people on the escalator. Just look at this. The first responders rushed to that scene to try and pull people out from under the debris. Authorities say at least 9 people were injured, but it's unclear if any of their injuries were serious. The cause of the collapse is now under investigation.